Hi, I'm Peter from Delphi, and today we're going to show you how to remove and refit your GDI injectors safely. GDI is a term given to high pressure petrol systems, and it stands for gasoline direct injection. A GDI system operates between 50 and 500 bar depending on the engine load, so it's vitally important that there aren't any leaks when refitting components. You may already know that the high pressures present in diesel systems are dangerous. What you may not be aware of is that GDI systems pose a far greater risk. This is because when petrol is compressed and injected, it turns into a vapor-like fine mist. And this is extremely flammable. Did you know petrol vapor can be easily ignited with a match even below minus 40 degrees Celsius? Today, we're going to be removing and refitting the injectors from this 1.2-litre PSA engine fitted with a GDI system. Removal is pretty straightforward, but the refitting requires some essential steps which can't be missed. Whatever the reason for removal, when refitting, make sure you replace the tip seals and the upper O-rings. Replacing the upper O-rings is fairly simple. Just cut off the old ones if they are a little tight, and then slide on the new ones. The lower seals, called the tip seals, are the ones which trip most people up. The tip seals need to be fitted and then shaped before the injector is fitted back to the engine. They are extremely tight, so we are using a fitting tool to assist us. When they are on, place the forming tool over the seals. This will shape them correctly. This stops the seals tearing when refitting, and this is often what causes minor vapor leaks when the engine is running. Perfect. Now the injector is ready for refitting. Fit the injector back to the engine, simply reversing the removal process. Once everything is back together, run the engine and check for leaks. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos, then be sure to follow us on social media or visit the Masters of Motion online hub. And for more expert-led courses, then why not check out the Delphi Academy? See you next time.